There's no place I'd rather be.
Oh no, welcome back to the Player Career Mode. It's me, Dan, back again. And let's do this. So we've got Norwich at home, so let's play as we've been picked. So let's get straight into it, guys. And play as Osvaldo, obviously.
This is the selection the manager's gone for this game.
Martin, oh, good ball! Oh!
Oh, great work by the keeper!
Oh my god, how's he kept that? And the shot! Oh, deflected goal! How did that not go in? Marvo, is it Marvo? How did Osvaldo's goal didn't go in, but this did? Typical. 1-0. We'll take that. Crossing. Who's at the back post? Oh, yes. Forvin with the header. 2-0. Good cross from Osvaldo as well. Bang. Back post. 2-0 now.
Margin here to 2-0. Away.
And there's half time. And we're currently winning 2-0. It's been deserved, really. We've had most of the shots and the possession as well. So, right. Let's see if we can get ourselves a goal. We haven't got ourselves a goal yet.
Well, this rain is unrelenting.
Oh, good ball to Sissoko. Yes, 3-0. Very good goal. Even though I should have got it, really, but we don't mind. We don't mind. Sissoko scored, so it doesn't matter. I did call for it there, but he got it, and then easily puts it in near post. And 3-0.
Situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Good tackle. And with that, I'm actually going to come off. So let's request a sub, as we're already winning 3-0. And I've got a good squad rating as well of 9.7. So let's come off. And Mitrovic is coming on. So, don't roster. Watch the rest of the match. Sim the rest of the match, please. Right, there you go. So there's our first one done. And let's check the score as well. And I believe we have Sunderland next of all people. So let's check to see if we won. Yeah, we won 7-0. Quite a big win against Norwich there. Right, so let's load up our previous training. So let's see if we go up anymore. Oh, yes, we did. Cool. So now, been up quite a bit there, actually. We got a few attributes up. Yeah, so we got the, is it the Tyne-Wear Derby? The Tyne Derby? Anyway, I don't know. But we're at Sunderland as well, and it's our first ever derby as well. So let's see if we can beat Sunderland at home. Away, sorry, I should say. Right, so let's play as Osvaldo again. And hopefully, I haven't scored this episode yet, so I want to hopefully get a goal. I've had the assist. I've gone close. But no.
Taylor. Musa Sissoko.
Oh, yes, Sissoko linking up with Osvaldo. And what a goal. Yes, we've scored. Finally. Good link up, look at this. Made the run. And then bang. Into the corner. 1-0 against Sunderland. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What a goal. Came off me, but I think I get the assist for that, didn't I? Mbemba. Whipped it into me, fucking wine out and whipped it into me. I chested it and then Mbemba scored. If I don't get the assist for that, 2-0 against Sunderland as well. And there's half time. We are currently winning 2-0 and it's basically been pretty alright actually. They've had much of a possession, but we've been hitting them on the counter attack, so. Yeah, Right, let's see if we can get another goal and make it 3-0.
Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is make this substitution now.
Good ball.
They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here.
Good touch as well.
What impact will that have on the next
cuts
game?
In.
Well, you've got room to hit this.
Yeah, there we go. Osvaldo, 3-0. Game, set, and match. Game, set, and match. Finally gets his goal in the 85th minute. And then just smashes it near post. Always goes in. And with that, that's our 10th goal in the league as well. And with that, let's request a sub. As we've got... Oh, no, we did get a goal. Duh. That's our second goal of the game. Let's put Mitrovic on. So simulate the rest of the match, and hopefully we can win 7-0 again. I doubt it, but... That really surprised me about that Norwich game. We won 7-0. Right, so let's see where we are. We won 5-0. Cool. And we're up to second in the league. All right, we're 4 points behind Man United, who do have a game in hand, but that's not too bad, because when I joined... Newcastle were 18th, so that's not too bad, I guess. Right, so let's do another training. Yep, so simulate all. Hopefully we get some A's. Oh, we didn't get many, but we did go up a bit in a few categories. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end it here, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. So, right, I'm going.